Hello, Donnie Bentley here a little bit, looking in the mirror. I'm going to show you a little bit about how thermal imaging really works as far as light and heat. So we have a camera. See my heat reflection, heat signature. I got two shower heads in the background. You can see one of them just a little bit, but when you run it around where you can actually see it, these things have to reflect off of whatever they're seeing. See how hot this one is? But you notice this one doesn't even really look hot much because the glass is getting locked in the steam. So when you move around, you can see that it's really hot. But what I'm doing is I've got glass here and I'm getting the heat signature and the reflection off of the glass. That's how thermal imaging really works. It only gives you the heat signature off of what it's actually can reflect on. Donnie Bentley here, just giving you a little bit more information.